What's good, YT? It's Platinum. Coming to you do a coffee chat. I just felt like doing one. I was about to make my coffee, then I was on the phone with my B for L. What's up? Say hi. She on the phone, y'all.
Hey, y'all. What's up?
Super Rainbow Queen. But, yeah, I got my candle burning. I'm going to show y'all what scent it is. That's that heat, baby. I've been burning it for a couple of days now, except when I step outside. Y'all know I got to turn the candle off. Don't leave no candle burning while you outdoors. I'm not talking about anything in particular, as I never do. I'm just going to come on and show y'all what I'm working with today. That's my new addition. Ain't she so fucking sexy? But anyway, y'all know I got issues when it comes to cups and mugs. Why do I do this to myself? But sometimes when I make a cup of tea, which I drink all day long, and my new favorite, y'all, is what? Tell them before, they don't know. What is it? The new tea, yes. Yes, baby, that is that heat. I've been drinking it over a month. Y'all, some of y'all probably already hip to it. But your girl just getting hip like a month and a half ago. When I tell y'all it's my new love of tea, I even gravitate to that quicker than I do the peach tea. It's that serious. But anywho, that's my new addiction as far as the tea, the peppermint tea. And sometimes I always use two tea bags, and I use honey. And if I want a little bit of sweetness, I'll put a spoon of sugar, not just a tiny bit, not even a full, because I'm not a big sweet person like that. I'm already naturally sweet. What? But anyways, I put a hard peppermint candy in there with it with some honey, baby bye, off the chain. But yeah, so let's get to why we here. We gonna start this coffee chat and make it do what it do. This is what I'm gonna be using today. I got it probably like a month ago, and I've been saving it specifically to do I'm silly like that. I get new stuff and why I won't open it sometimes. Like, I just popped a pair of boots open that I bought over a year ago. My daughter like, "Mom, where you get them from?" I'm like, "Girl, these things is old. I don't put my stuff on Front Street as soon as I get it. I'm just not like that. Sometimes I do." But anyway, I'm always getting sidetracked, y'all. But we on to this this heat right here, this coffee. So, as you can see, my carousel is looking real naked. Look at there. Time to re-up on that. The hell is that back there? It seems like when you get on film, you want to see every nick and cranny that it is to see. But, yeah. So, I'm going to pop this box open and put it in my bitch. I love her. I use her every day, honey. Every day. Whether I'm making soup, run some hot water, some noodles, some instant oatmeal. Y'all forgive me because I'm rocking with one hand right now. Okay. Reload it. All right. So, this is the flavor of the day, is that Starbucks caramel. And I specifically had her on the phone because this is her ish. She loves caramel. And I'm rocking with a different cream today. Now, my B4L Super Rainbow Queen, way back months ago, she was like, "Girl, Dunkin' Donuts, it's Target, I seen this cream. Ooh, baby, it's Dunkin' Donuts." So I'm all geeked up like, "Ooh, Dunkin' Donuts got some cream." She's like, "Baby, bye, don't even waste your time, it's a hot mess." So I was in the grocery store probably like a week ago and looking for some cream. I got this particular cream. I said, "Let me give it a shot," because it was on sale. The one that she had wasn't flavored. And I said, if it was flavored, it would probably be good. So I got this one. I'm going to show y'all what it is. Caramel. Extra creamy, extra flavor, new Dunkin' Donuts. Now, before they didn't have the flavor. Baby bye, let's just say this thing is more than halfway empty. Yes, it's more than halfway empty. So, my coffee is finished brewing, y'all. So, I'm going to take it out and get a spoon. And I always heat my cream up. And the reason why I do that, because I don't like warm coffee. I either do cold or hot. I don't do no in-between, honey. So, stop laughing, boo. So I got my cream heated up. It's been heating, so it may be a little chunky there. But, yeah. When I finish stirring it, y'all saw it. I got to reach back to the stove, put that pan on. Yes, honey. Mm-hmm. Ooh, it smells so good. Mm. Yes, boo. And with the caramel candle burning too, baby, bye.
Wow, that's
what's up. Girl, you already know. Coffee heads over here, baby. Coffee heads hard. Yes, baby, yes. And let me tell you something. I got OCD. Obsessive coffee drinker. Yes. Y'all thought I was going to say that cleaning shit, huh? No. May have just a teeny bit of that. Maybe a little bit annual with that, too. But I'm going to get out y'all ear, and we're going to sign off. And we just came in real quick to get up in y'all ear just to say, hey,
well,
y'all.
Go
ahead.
I want to say thumbs up if you like the video. If you dislike the video, tell a bitch.
I'm so done with her, y'all. She been like, this girl been with me from since my other channel. Me and her just clicked, you know, me and one other person. Well, you know, I ain't about to get off into that. But anywho, we just clicked because we clicked. But way back on my other channel, you know when them trolls roll through and they want to thumbs your shit down. They ain't even just got to be liking what you're saying. They could just thumbs it down because you looking stupid in the video, or you stuttering like I do, or I'm dropping stuff, or my stuff ain't edited, or I ain't no high maintenance bitch. I like nice stuff, but my money don't go that deep. I ain't never about to get on here in front for the Joneses. I don't try to keep up with nobody. I do me. So at the end of the day, I was real with my shit. I used to say, oh, if you like this video, thumbs up. If you don't, if you thumbs down, tell a bitch why. She's like, why you stop saying that? Why you stop saying that? You should start saying that again. That's why she threw that in there. She threw that curveball in on it. But all right, I'm just rambling now. I'm about to get up in y'all ear. Y'all already know what it is. Stay beautiful. Don't let anyone steal your shine and your joy from you. All right, y'all. Toodles, y'all.